Joe, welcome to the show. Today we are in beautiful Morocco, Rabat to be exact. We have poppers, lockers, freestyle dancers, and b-boys. I'm excited to see what the dance scene is out here. We in Africa, y'all. Stay tuned, coming up is Freestyle Fridays. What's up, y'all?
What's up, brother?
Nice to see you, man.
Morocco's in the house. Yo, thank you guys for being on the show.
Thank you.
First of all, I want to know like how you guys got started. You know, you could give me a little backstory of how you got started. Was it when you were a kid? Did you watch a movie? Did you see a dancer? What was the thing that got you started?
In 2013, I get injured in my knee. So I stopped dancing. And as a professional dancer, we were practicing 6 hours per day. And then I find myself at home sitting, doing nothing for 6 hours. I feel very sad. And then I just take a camera, which I use for my travel, for memory, and just walk to the streets of Casablanca without having any ideas what I will do with these pictures. But after I realized that my pictures start to take a different level because I start to use my aspiration for dance to take pictures. I was invited to Tunisia to take a picture of dance, and then I just find a dancer which has no legs. He just has the prosthetic legs which are so heavy. So for me, I feel so bad, and I decide to make a small reportage about him by pictures. So I just go with him to family and follow him taking pictures. So I realize this reportage, and this reportage gets shared to the Guardian.
Yeah.
And then after a while, the BBC contacts me to do a small video about him. And this video of BBC was shown all over the world.
For me, it was my friends. They told me, you want to dance? Just come. We will chill and all. And I said, yeah, okay, I will come. And it was just by accident.
I got inspired by watching the TV show So You Think You Can Dance.
Okay.
I used to watch it and I fell in love with the movement and how like they expose the feelings to the body. And I wanted to find that style, but I could not find it here in Morocco, especially in my city. So I got into the hip-hop because it's so diverse.
I was watching a movie, Step Up, if you know this movie. And I feel like, yeah, that's what I want to do, man, you know? And I start dancing with the mirror, doing like what I said.
I start dancing in different way because I'm a house dancer. So I start house dance in clubbing because house dance come from clubbing. So I go in clubbing, I start dancing like with friends. Then I found like another way, like the competitions and the battles, you know? So I start dancing and I start searching for the knowledge. Hip-hop, it's our life. Because we live hip-hop, because hip-hop, it's everything, you know? So I love hip-hop and I will keep doing it, and I will share my knowledge, my everything with a lot of people.
I love that he teaches the foundation. We need more people to learn about the culture because it's all over the world, you know? It's not just a US thing, it's an everybody thing. And I want to thank you guys for embracing our beautiful culture. So what have been some obstacles that you guys face being dancers in Morocco?
I feel like it's kind of hard to accept it at first, especially for women.
Yes.
Because, you know, in the culture, like Moroccan culture, women dancing is like something that should be sacred. Like she cannot, she cannot just like go and dance in the street with a bunch of guys. And that's hard to be accepted at first. But when they get to see that it's with respect and love and they get to enjoy that and with a good vibe and it's all clean, that's when they get to understand.
We are all have a problems in the family and in outside because people from Morocco, they don't understand hip-hop, what is hip-hop. So with us, we will do like, we will share the knowledge with people here in Morocco for understanding the future, what we do, you know? So that's why we are dancing in the street, we doing street show, we doing battles in the street, for people they understand what we do. Then they will feel us and they will understand and appreciate what we do.
Our culture brings people together. That's the most important thing. So thank you for being on.
Yeah, thank you.
If we can give the voice to these amazing dancers and show how the hip hop community supports each other all around the world, that's what we're gonna do.
Yeah. Yo. We're bringing it back, check it out, look, we're bringing it back. All DJ crews that's cutting, bringing it back. We're bringing it back, all B-boys breaking and busting, bringing it back. We're bringing it back, I'ma do the damage, pass to solidify, we're bringing it back. Block a P straight, bringing it back, check it out. Y'all, your rhymes ain't ready.
minute. You dead like Kenny. Approaching on the mic, sounding empty. Less than for them pennies, far too many. MCs wanna praise they pitless. Y'all, you're breaking it down with the art. DJ and breaking up on the chart. MCs pull out your mic, rip it apart. Riders hit up the wall, put up your mark and set, get ready. Hold yourself steady. Trying to make a turn like Andre. Sharp on a mic and slice like a machete. Feeling the beat real deep down to my belly. Back to the essence, rhyme with the reason. Too many MC lost the true meaning. Hip hop, bringing it back with the feeling. Y'all, we're bringing it back with the feeling. So love me if you wanna, but I'ma speak on it. I'ma tell the world why hip hop is on it. Money is a drug and MCs is on it. We gon' take it back to the days of Soul Sonic.
We're bringing it back, check it out, yo, we're bringing it back. All DJ crews that's cutting, bringing it back. We're bringing it back, all B-boys breaking and busting. Bringing it back, we're bringing it back. I'ma do the cabbage pass to solidify, we're bringing it back. Black IP steady, bringing it back. Yo, we're bringing it back, check it out, look, we're bringing it back. All DJs scratching and cutting, bringing it back. We're bringing it back, all B-boys.
We're here, we got it here. Freestyle Fridays, you know what it is. Rabat, Morocco,
yeah!
Freestyle Fridays,
I wanna rock right now.